grandpa sitting near in a back porch swing, and talking good old days, reminiscing memories. He said, man, it feels like yesterday you were sitting on my lap. I don't know where time goes, but it sure goes fast. He looked me in the eye, said, son, do you know what living is? I told him all I had and where I'd been. He looked down to smile, said, boy, you missed it by a country mile. It's not in what you have, but who you're trusting in. Yeah, just because you're breathing, that don't mean it's your life. And just because it's raining, that don't mean the sun won't shine again in your life. You can trust in this promise of what he says he will do. He will never do you anything, anything but good. Waiting on the news in Memphis, Tennessee. Minutes felt like hours in room 618. Then a knock on the door as they pushed it open wide, and they wheeled my little boy back inside. As I stood beside his bed, I remember what Grandpa said. Now I know what he meant about living life. And when he opened his eyes, he just looked at me and smiled. Said, Dad, you was right, he's been here all the while. And just because you're breathing, that don't mean it's your life. And just because it's raining, that don't mean the sun won't shine again in your life. You can trust in this promise of what he says he will do. He will never do you anything, anything. You may see no end in sight. Just ask old Nan, even though I never met him. Great grandpa, he was right. And just because you're breathing, that don't mean it's your life. And just because it's raining, that don't mean the sun won't shine again in your life. Yeah, you can trust in this promise of what he says he will do. He will never do you anything, anything but good. Now he's nothing but good.